it takes some breath and just be happy that this moment is for you. You're giving yourself a chance to listen to your intuition, to awake your inner wisdom, your inner child, your connection to your higher self. You're allowing your spiritual team, because we all have a spiritual team with us. And even if you don't know them, you just invite them to come and allow this process to be. And sometimes it could be from the angel or archangel realms. Some of them might be your ancestors or even ascended masters that have walked the earth. Some people have spirit animal guides. Some people even have star families, like the Pleiadians or Arcturans, or different guides of that nature. But they're all benevolent beings of light, here to support you. But your biggest light is your light within your heart. It is your guidance. And that light you can expand more and more in your heart and into the body. And just by breathing in and out, and just asking for that bright light of yours to expand. There's a part of you that knows how to expand that light, making you stronger, making you more centered, brighter. Allowing the sounds to move energies in the body, being released. And if your mind needs to know, the energy can be released down to Mother Earth, just to be transmuted completely and healed to completion now. But in your heart, trust that it is done. Seem to be around your gut area. Thank you. Breathe. Now it's going closer to the heart. But you might feel it different places. Just allow it to be, the energy to flow. It's going to the mind, tensions around it, just freeing you from these energies that don't serve you anymore. Now the energy seems to go down lower in your feet, your legs. Are you good? The biggest process, I think, has been done. I'm just finishing a little touches here. So it's not that exciting when we see it. Let's release.
Can people actually talk to you during these sessions, or
it's most people don't talk? I got some very talkative people, but most people, they, even if they're talkative, they end up not talking. Just imagine a nice bubble of beautiful gold and pinks and colors around you. I want to thank you, Cindy, for allowing me to do this. Thank all our guides in the game, from our Reiki masters, our celestial teams, our loving, benevolent beings of light. Thank you, thank you, thank you. May we all be blessed by this process. May it be for your highest good, the highest good of all. Have everything that is good for you and even better. May it be starting now and beyond. And so it is. Just putting anchors around you. And just come back when you're ready. Maybe have some water. My hands might be still working a bit on you, but as we talk, it's gonna tinkle away and